want to know about the OnePlus 6T. Then stay tuned with Smartphone Corner. Let's firstly talk about the general specifications of OnePlus 6T. Operating system will be Android 8.0, Oreo. And it will be available in three colors: slate gray, gold, and white. Secondly, let's talk about the display of OnePlus 6T. 6 inches FHD optic amoled edge-to-edge display with Corning Gorilla Glass 6, and pixel density 401p. And some sensors are accelerometer, proximity sensor, gyroscope, compass and fingerprint sensor. Thirdly, let's talk about the processor and the RAM of OnePlus 6T. Processor is going to be 2 GHz Octa Core Qualcomm Snapdragon 845. Whereas the RAM will be 8 GB, and, fourthly, let's talk about the camera of OnePlus 6T. Rear camera will be dual cameras of 20 megapixels with 4K recording, and front camera will have 19 megapixel, with dual tone LED flash. Fifth, we will talk about storage of OnePlus 6T. The internally available storage will be 256 GB, and is non-expandable. Sixth, at last we shall get you noticed about the battery. The battery is 4000 mAh non-removable with quick charging. Moving forward, now we shall discuss the price and release date of OnePlus 6T. The expected price is $674, that is 550 euros, and the release date shall be around ending 2018. And finally, we shall talk about the overall score and alternatives for OnePlus 6T. Overall score from Smartphone Corner will be 9 out of 10, and the best alternative for OnePlus 6T is Google Pixel 3. Well, I hope you found the information valuable. So, please do a return favor by clicking the like button and subscribing to my channel. Thanks for watching OnePlus 6T specifications and price video.